About what is a megastar today. How many of us are fed up of the money we spend on paper towels? How many of us are fed up of the money we spend on chemical cleaners? There's a cloth that's magical, it's miraculous, some call it. It's called the Dock Wood Fibre Cloth, and for the first time ever, Saturday's special. Two years in the making, and they're finally here with the biggest and best value we have ever done. This is the Dock Wood Fibre Cloth. 8 layers of woven wood pulp. None of us have ever seen this before. We launched it on HSN. It's actually a product that's used in sushi kitchens around the world. This will clean the kitchen and the bathroom, indoors and outdoors, by simply applying water. That you apply some water and you're good to go. No chemicals needed, no hassle or stress. But listen to this. This, when dampened with regular tap water, will wipe away 99.99% of dirt and bacteria from your non-porous surfaces. It's odor resistant, it's stain resistant, and quite frankly, it's just brilliant. I'm holding the blue set. There are 30 of them, 2 world launch sizes. In fact, we have a little diagram to show you. We've launched the minis tonight. Ladies are using the minis for makeup removal rather than buying makeup removing wipes. We've launched the jumbo size. You get 2 of those and, of course, 16 of your standard. We are already now with over now 1 million sold, not just tonight, that would be a miracle, but with over 1 million sold so far and nearly 4,000 sold tonight. They are a sensation. Hundreds of reviews. We would love to hear your testimonial if you use these. It really does help because when your passion comes through, other folks can hear it. 1-866-376-8255. Let's get started. Mr. Kerry McNally is here. This is a day he and his team have waited for a long time. Yes. Good product. Good people deserve to do well, and this product, with all the reviews, prove it.
Thank you so much, sir. It's great to be here. This is the Dock Wood Fibre Cloth, and what makes it special? And here's what makes it special. These 8 layers. We cut this one open so you could see it up close. 8 individual layers of wood pulp fiber, and we'll show you an animation that'll bring this to life. Developed in sushi kitchens over decades, and what it does is it wipes up 99.9% of germs and bacteria, but it's so porous, and this is in, you know, independent laboratory testing, it goes ahead and rinses out. And we're talking about serious bacteria here, Adam. Salmonella.
Yes.
E. coli.
Yes.
Things that can make ourselves and our family very sick. And that's why they use them in the professional environment, such as restaurants. And as you can see, when you rinse it thoroughly, 30 seconds in warm tap water, the cloth is absolutely free of those germs and bacteria. Now, when you get it home, this is what it looks like. Looks pretty stiff, right? Kind of stiff, right?
Yeah.
Well, we put a little cornstarch in it for shipping, right? Well, now watch what happens when I put a little tap water on it. It transforms instantly right before your eyes and becomes something else entirely. Now feel that. Super soft, but
ooh,
with just a little bit of grit. Now, we talk about one cloth replacing up to 75 rolls of paper towel.
Yes.
Well, that really wouldn't mean much unless it was super absorbent. Remember those paper towel commercials from when you were a kid? Let's do a little comparison, shall we? We're live on television. We'll dip a little paper towel here in glass number one. And that's...
Ugh,
just
soggy mess.
Sad, right? And now look how super thirsty your dock cloths are. I'm gonna go ahead and push this in, and it will get the liquid before I even get to the bottom.
Wow.
To the point of confidence where I can actually hold this up above my head.
He's
on
not
live
scared.
Television. And then, as you mentioned before, because the cloth is made of an 8-layer proprietary netting or web, if you will. It rinses 99.9% free of germs and bacteria, and you can see that live on the air as that all that bad stuff simply disappears. But that doesn't mean anything unless it can clean. Now, the purpose of this cloth is that you can clean chemical-free. Get rid of the paper towels, get rid of all those dangerous chemicals, and then you can clean just as effectively with tap water and the dock cloth. And this is why, Adam, people don't like this cloth. No, they don't like this cloth
at
all. They love this cloth.
It, yeah.
And when you're done,
squeaky clean, no chemicals whatsoever.
Let's take a look at the colors, because we have some brand new colors tonight. You get 30 of them. This is the brown, and you'll notice when you choose a color, you actually get a great variety of the two different shades. So this is gonna be a chocolate brown. The green, I love the green. You get like a forest green, this beautiful zesty lime green. The blue is the original. That's where it all started. There's a sky blue with a sapphire blue, and then you've got the beautiful red and then like a Merlot color on the other side. You must pick one of these sets up. Now, we will always stock the dock, as it were, because we sell so many of them. But if you go on hsn.com, you'll see why we're selling so many today. We normally offer a 20-piece set for $40.
Yeah.
Today we're doing a 30-piece set yeah. for $29.95.
Yeah, it's cheap. Yeah.
Reduced shipping and the flex pay. And if you do want to buy a couple sets of these, you know, you can reuse them and reuse them. If you just want to stock up while it's the best bargain, we'll even take half off the shipping and handling as well. Okay, now let's shock you with what you may not see in your kitchen. Can we see that?
Yeah, the beauty of this is in the science of the 8 layers of wood pulp fiber, because again, the testing is there. It wipes up 99.9% of germs and bacteria, and then it rinses free of 99.9% of germ bacteria, unlike a sponge. You can rinse these sponges out and you think they're clean. You absolutely think that they're clean. They look pretty clean. Then we turn the lights down. You ever watch those crime shows on TV?
Yeah.
The second they break out the black light, it's not a good thing. Oh, let me see if I can get this on. There. That's the sponge, right? That is
That's
the sponge.
Filthy.
And what happens is we take this sponge and we wipe up things like sippy cups. Oh, and then we give the sippy cup to the baby. Or we take it and we wipe the wine glass
with
the sponge. Take a look at this videotape. We cleaned a kitchen, or we thought we did, with a sponge.
Right.
Then we turned the black light on. And look what happened. It's literally a crime scene.
That's scary.
Yeah, it is indeed. And then we went behind the sponge, to be fair, with the dock cloth. What did it do? It picked up every single thing that the sponge left behind. We got to stop using all of these hundreds and hundreds of dollars worth of paper towels. Let's throw out all those sponges. Let's stop using all these dangerous chemicals with all these warning labels that say, use in a well-ventilated area. You can clean just as effectively with a dock cloth and tap water, and that's why people absolutely love it.
Final today special of the year, the only today special of the year, and this is the final 13 minutes of the night. Over 4,000 already sold. Kerry, where would you like to go next?
I want to keep cleaning over here, because that's the thing that, you know, people talk about the different sizes. One of the things that we did was we listened to you folks out there. We listened to you all over the country. We got emails from the Pacific Northwest, San Francisco, LA, San Francisco, you know, everywhere. And the lady said, hey, I love to remove my makeup with these.
Right.
We did the testing. It gently exfoliates your skin and removes your makeup beautifully.
So many people buy those makeup removing wipes, $4, $5, $6 every time you buy a pack of 30. Mm-hmm. You can use these. And again, like our caller said in the first airing, you know, you watch this and you go, there's just no way. No chemicals, no cleaning, just water. Folks, when you see it and you read the reviews, they're all 5-star, 4-star. Everybody says the same thing. It saves you a fortune, as I knock the glass over, but it also really does work. All right, let's keep cleaning.
Yeah, let's keep cleaning.
One of the things I appreciate is that although they're soft, they give you the little oomph when you need it if you're getting off stains.
Yeah, absolutely. Here's some crayon on Formica. Typically, what you have to do is you have to apply all kinds of chemicals to this. You don't have to do that with the dock cloth. Look at the difference between this and this.
Yes.
And again, it's squeaky clean. It's not leading. And then when you just simply you rinse it out. Now if it gets a little food coloring on it, you simply toss it in the washing machine. They're machine washable. I have a dock cloth that has lasted me a year and a half, and that's another reason why people love them so much, because they last and they last. Baked on, caked on, it doesn't really matter. You're not spraying chemicals around your family, around your pets, around your loved ones. We get, you know, we have babies, and you know, Facebook is chock full of all of my friends having these babies at spring time, or it's summertime at this point, and we put locks underneath the cabinets.
Yeah, of course we do.
Let's get rid of all the chemicals. Let's stop buying hundreds of dollars worth of paper towels. Get the dock cloth and some tap water, and you're good to go.
We're going to show this animation again, if we can, of what this will get rid of from bacteria.
Yeah.
E. coli. You must listen. Just if we take a breath a minute and listen to what Kerry's saying, this is very compelling.
Yeah.
This cloth has been proven to remove these things.
Salmonella.
Bacteria, E. coli.
Yeah.
When these aren't shallow words or empty words. For families in America that want to start saving money on the budget, and we want to stop buying the cleaners and stop buying the paper rolls, this will do it. This will, that's a fact. It's not a could it, would it, should it, maybe it works, does it work, I'm taking a risk or a chance. It's proven, it absolutely works. You dampen this with water and it will do those things.
Yeah.
No risk whatsoever.
And this is the coolest thing about it, that we put together this array for
Looks
you.
Looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah, we've got 30 cloths in each pack. I know there's a special if you order more than one pack, but we did this for a reason. You guys wanted smaller sizes. You wanted the jumbos. You wanted two-tone so you don't cross-contaminate. But this is a massive collection. As you mentioned before, we've been selling the 20-pack at $40 all day
long. It's a good price, though.
So you get 30 in all these wonderful colors with the two-tone, again, so you don't cross-contaminate. You can take some to work. You can put some in your purse. You can take your makeup off. You can take the jumbos and use them in the garage.
Yes, yes.
When you're detailing your car. That's what's so fabulous about this this deal today.
And just to reiterate, you must remember this one.
One. Yeah, this is really
one,
cool.
I took one of the 30. This one replaces up to 75 paper towels. One of them.
One.
So, I mean, that's pretty compelling. 8 minutes left, Kerry. Where
next?
Yeah.
Okay, let's come on over here. Now, we set this up just to illustrate. Actually, can you grab my little flashlight over there?
Flashlight,
please? We set this up just to illustrate all the myriad surfaces that you can complete clean that are chock full of germs and bacteria. So we put together this wall of knobs, basically.
It's a wall of knobs.
Yeah, we'll dim the lights again, and you'll see they look like they're pretty clean. But then when you put the black light on them, you can see that this is really super dirty, right? And then
look.
Look at that. Now, how about the light switch?
People are touching this. Other people are touching it. Cross-contamination.
Right.
We're all catching stuff.
But we go in here with the dark cloth, and watch what happens. It moves onto the cloth.
Wow.
You see? But then when we rinse the cloth out, this disappears. And this is done in testing. This kitchen, we clean this with a sponge.
Jeez.
Then we turn on the black light. It's a crime scene.
How could you not order these after you see that?
Right, and then we went behind the sponge with the dark cloth, and it picked up everything that the sponge left behind. Why do sponges smell so bad? Because they're hotels for germs and bacteria. And those germs and bacteria, they check in, but they don't check out. They're like that uncle that will never leave. And when we talk about the origin of the 8 layers of wood pulp fiber, we're talking about sushi kitchens primarily. So when we talk about cutting boards, right, we talk about dishes. We talk about the high chair where baby is eating. You simply go ahead and get the dock cloth wet and go to work. You don't want to spray a bunch of chemicals.
Right.
You know, my little nephew, he just eats right off. There's no plate involved.
Sure.
You pour some cereal down there
and
they just start going at it. And you don't have to spray chemicals to clean effectively. You just need the dock cloth. As I said before, if it gets a little food coloring on it, you throw it in the washing machine at the end of the week.
We wait a lifetime for a product like this.
Yeah.
You know, we really do. And actually, this past month, we celebrated HSN's 37th birthday. And when you go back in the history books about where HSN started, it was with products like this. Products that maybe we didn't know existed, products that you can't necessarily find in your local store. We find these worldwide innovations and we bring them to life. This product saves everybody a fortune, but this product also really does what it says. It's a magical, magical product. 8 layers of woven wood fiber cloth. Typically and originally used in sushi kitchens. It had to be good, it had to be powerful, it had to be effective. We have it on HSN at a price where everybody watching this show right now should be buying this. There's no doubt about it. And if you don't find that it's the best darn thing you've ever bought, for heaven's sake, just send it back. But once you buy it, you're done, because they are reusable again and again and again and again. That's the joy. We are giving you more than we would ever normally do. So if you want to share some of these with your friends or family, we'd love you to spread the word about the Doc brand and company. They deserve to do well because they're changing the way we think about things. They're putting money back in our pockets and helping us clean our homes more effectively. Final 4 minutes, let's go back to Kerry.
Yeah, and again, when you look at it on television, you say, that looks pretty stiff. What is that thing? Well, it comes to you like this, and because we put a little cornstarch in it to ship it. But watch what happens when I just put a little water on it. It transforms right in front of your eye. But unlike a paper towel, it's going to last for months, perhaps even years. Unlike a sponge, it's never, ever going to smell. And it's also super absorbent, and it cleans just about any surface in your home. Trump. We did this before, the paper towel.
Yes.
You know, we put a paper towel in here, and this is what we ended up with.
Can't compare.
But we can go ahead and take a dog cloth and pick up everything. Very simple and easy, because these things are super thirsty. They pick up 3.5% of their own weight, and then when you rinse them out, again, the testing is there. 99.9% of germs and bacteria are wiped up and rinsed out because of the proprietary design of the weave, the wood pulp fiber. And that wouldn't mean anything, Adam, if it didn't clean. Any surface in your home, any surface whatsoever, you can clean without chemicals. That's the beauty of the dog cloth, cleaning with just tap water and cleaning effectively without spraying all those things around you and your family and your pet and your pets.
We're gonna give you all of them. You get them all. You don't need to choose. You get them all. 12 minis, 16 regular, 2 jumbo. You reuse them and reuse them. We're heading nearly 5,000 sold already. And when you get these home, you're not gonna be worried about what surfaces you use them on. I mean, it might be in the shower, it might be the window, the glass, it might be the different countertops or surfaces. A little bit like this,
yeah.
They are very powerful and you can feel those 8 layers. It's a thick cloth.
Right, it totally is. It's very durable. I mean, look at the difference between this side and this side. You would have to spray this with all kinds of chemicals. They all have warning labels. And we breathe these things in because they say, hey, use in a well-ventilated area.
Yes.
Last time I checked, my kitchen, my bathroom did not have a sunroof. Right. And when you get these done, squeaky clean, no smell, no aroma. This is why they use them in restaurants to clean the tables. You ever been eating a meal and someone comes up and starts cleaning the table next to you,
right.
And you get this,
sure,
you know,
of
wafting
course.
Of you know ammonia or chlorine or whatever, ruined your meal. You don't have to do that, and you certainly shouldn't be doing it in your own home. And that's again why so many people love it. Your reviews came in, and it's soft enough to remove makeup.
That's amazing.
It's strong enough to get baked on, caked on grease.
Use this on your face and you're not scared. I mean, honestly,
no.
For makeup removal,
women
there's so many
it.
Women who are doing that.
They love
Kerry,
it.
Can we go to the outdoors
Please.
A minute?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because if you've got boats or an RV, your cars, take the jumbo size. We're going to give you the jumbos and you can use this on all of those surfaces. By the way, we are now 5,000 sold. I'm thrilled for you. I'm thrilled for
Oh,
the
thanks.
Team.
Yeah, it's great.
It's an awesome product.
Yeah, and people just absolutely love it. And as you said before, you know, oftentimes, you know, women buy those disposable makeup removers
sure.
at $5-6 a pop, and then they're gone, they throw them away.
Right.
These last for months and months and months. And I challenge you, go to hsn.com, read the reviews, 4- and 5-star rave reviews. We have fans. They don't like this cloth. They love this cloth. And we listen to you. We put the 13x14, 2 jumbos in every pack. If you're like me and you've got a car that's your baby, you will never worry about scratching the hood, the paint, the chrome of the glass. You can detail if you've got a detailing business, if you've got a teenager that wants to go ahead and clean cars. Look how amazing that looks. And again, just water. That's the beauty of the dog cloth.
And over here, look at this.
Oh, yeah, your coolers, your outdoor furniture. It's, you know, it's football season again. You don't have to spray all these chemicals in and around your family in the places where you live and breathe. And, you know, I get so many emails from all over the country from people that, you know, really care about the environment. They say, God, it's fascinating that I don't have to buy paper towels again. I don't have to buy all those chemicals. I can clean with water and a revolutionary cleaning cloth.
It's awesome, I tell you. The magazines, the TV shows, the morning shows, if it looks familiar, this is it.
Yeah.
This is the dog cloth. This is the one you've heard about. We are so thrilled to have it on HSN with these exclusive options and colors. It's changing the way we think about our homes.
Yes.
Can we just read one of the reviews? Because so many hundreds of you have left reviews. Here's one just to quickly read because
okay.
I know we're running
sure.
out of time. Emmett in South Carolina. I use these to clean everything in my kitchen and then use them to remove makeup and clean my face as well. I love the way everything just rinses off with warm water. It's a great buy. It is a great buy. Even if... Kerry, if these were $60, $70,
right.
I'd still buy them.
Yeah.
I'd still buy them.
And there's a special, too, if you buy more than one pack, right?
You get half off shipping. So if you buy a couple of them, the shipping's only $1.50. So if you want to share them with your son who's going off to college or your daughter, she just moved into her first apartment, you can absolutely do that. But it is only while supplies last. By the way, one of our team members called Rachel is here tonight, and she had strict instructions for me. She said, Adam, once these are gone,
yeah.
they are gone. Because what sometimes happens, if we sell out early, we'll be able to load some more.
Right.
But because these are so popular every day of the week, we have no more. So once
yeah.
these are gone, they're gone. And this man knows, he can tell you.
And here's the beauty. of this situation, we're going to show you, you know, what we did with this kitchen right here. We cleaned it with a sponge. Then we turned on a black light, and then we saw the reality that the sponge is simply pushing stuff around.
Yeah.
You know, 99.9% of germs and bacteria in laboratory testing are wiped up and then rinsed free from the cloth. We went behind the sponge and picked up every single thing that the sponge went behind. And somebody asked me the other day, they said, what's so innovative? What's the best part of this cloth? And I said, well, it's twofold. One, you never have to use paper towels again. One of these cloths will replace up to 75 rolls of paper towels. And you're getting 30 of them. Just do the math. I mean, imagine how much this would cost, and we go through hundreds of rolls of paper towels a year. Secondly, we use chemicals that have all kinds of warning labels, and they say ventilated area, wear a mask, wear gloves. How about using tap water and cleaning as effectively, if more effectively, and wiping out germs and bacteria and baked on, caked on grime? That's why this cloth has been wildly popular, and people just absolutely love it.
Let's just quickly show the colors, and then we'll do one more demonstration. You get 8 layers, and when you actually hold this, you'll feel them. It's the woven wood pulp. It's
yes.
brilliant.
It's
something, though, I think that intrigues us, Carrie, because
sure.
we've just never heard of it.
Yeah,
before.
And it was developed in sushi kitchens where they're dealing with a lot of raw food, and you go ahead and you create a dish, the chef does, hands it to the server or the waiter or waitress. They take it to the plate. He has to create another dish. He can't spray chemicals on that cutting board or that wood block.
Right.
So they developed this over years. It took them decades to come up with just the right combination. But again, in testing, it wipes up and rinses free of 99% of germs and bacteria. And if you're like me and you're a little bit of a germaphobe, when you turn the lights down and you start looking at things like a light switch, you can see that it's filthy. And all these other knobs are filthy dirty too. But watch what happens when I go over it with the dock cloth. It picks up all the germs and it's on the cloth now.
Did you see that?
It's on the cloth. And now you rinse it free. I bring these with me to the hotel when I check in. And the first thing I do, I bring them in a little Ziploc bag. You know, call me crazy, but I travel a lot. I search the world looking for great products. I bring one with me. The first thing I do when I check in is I go ahead and I wet it. And then I go ahead and get the remote. If you're a mom, don't give the child the remote until you've cleaned it. You can't bring chemicals on an airplane. You can bring dock cloths on an airplane. You've got the tap water. Clean the hotel. Then relax and enjoy your vacation.
Harry, we need to squeeze in a quick call. Susie in Oklahoma. I'm thrilled we got to you. Susie, welcome to the show. Is this your first time ordering dock cloths?
Yes.
Susie, are you impressed with what you've seen?
I'm a happy person.
That's
I
awesome.
Really am.
Susie, when you heard what these could do and you were watching it, were you intrigued by it? Because a lot of folks are just kind of blown away by it.
Oh, everything. I mean, this is what I've wanted, because I have a house cleaner a couple of times a week, and I still don't feel like everything is really bacteria gone and really taken care of, and I can feel good about this, and I don't have to buy all those paper towels. And
Susie, I'm so sorry to do this to you. They're screaming at me because I've gone too long. Thank you so much for calling in.
Thank you, Susie.
Oh, my God. That just kills me.
She was excited. You can hear it in their voices.
Thank you.
You can read the reviews. People don't like this cloth. They love it.
We are way late right now.
Yeah, we're late. We're going to go.
I am so sorry, guys. Can we just very quickly show this? You see, we start talking. We don't stop, both of us.
Yeah.
This is the electrostatic broom. I have 300 left. You got to order this. Nobody else today will be able to buy this other than you. It's an electrostatic broom. Kerry, what does it do?
Oh, it's beautiful. 7 individual rubber fingers create an electrostatic charge that go ahead and sweep up any... If you have a pet, if you have a cat or a dog, you've got to get yourself a rubber broom. They use them in salons all the time. It's professional grade, and it's the best lint brush on the planet.
$24.95, free shipping and handling and flex. When Kerry launched it, it sold out in a heartbeat. It's an electrostatic broom. You're the only person that can get it. Thank you, Kerry. Thank you to the team. Okay, there's so much more to do. We're running late. Let's go.